The flower alphabet is really meaningful to me because my late grandmother, Sally, grew her own flowers. She took pride in imparting her knowledge to me and her 8 other grandchildren. Most of us live in cities now, but I felt so inspired by her when creating this alphabet.